of the U.S. Open for golf in Los Angeles. One Burbank teenager is facing a lot of pressure today. 13-year-old Jaden Song is trying to become the youngest player to ever qualify for the major golf tournament. The Hillcrest Country Club is hosting today's qualifiers. This young prodigy will be one of 90 players competing for 5 spots in the tournament. Now, if he advances, he beat the record for the youngest player at the U.S. Open. The current record is set in 2012 by a 14-year-old.